Elizabeth.
Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. For when the voice of your greetings came to me, the babe in my womb leapt for joy.
Elizabeth.
Mary.
My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God, my Savior. For he has regarded the low estate of his handmaiden.
Mary to give birth. And she gave birth to a fine child and wrapped him in swaddling cloth and laid him in a manger.
You'll quote me this proverb. Physician, heal yourself. Do also what we heard you did in Capernaum. Do also here. But truly I tell you, no prophet is accepted in his own town. Do not be anxious of your life, what you shall eat or what you shall put on. For life is more than food. And your body is more than clothing. Consider the ravens out there in the field. They neither sow nor reap. They don't even have stomachs. But God feeds them. And which of you, by being anxious, adds a cubit in his lifespan? Beware of the leaven of the Pharisees, which is hypocrisy. For I tell you, there is nothing that is covered that shall not be made known, and nothing hidden that shall not be revealed. For I tell you, the things you whispered in private rooms shall be proclaimed on housetops, and everything you said in the dark shall be shouted in the light.